Hello, my name is Yang, the lead product manager of TRAE. TRAE is the acronym for the Real AI Engineer. Today, I'm so excited to launch our most important release, TRAE 2.0. The core updates of this release is the solo mode, your all-in-one context engineer for software development. So what's context engineer? We think it is a coding agent that actually understands the full picture. And that matters, especially as tasks get more complex. A single prompt just isn't enough anymore. We need something that can pull the right context and use the right tools, just like a great engineer. Let me show you how we build that into Solo. First, Solo gathers the right information. We redesigned the interface. The agent sits in the left panel, and on the right, you've got an extended view with your editor, terminal, browser, and docs. You can give Solo things like project guidelines, rules, and best practices. Besides that, it also picks up the real-time context from system outputs and its own memory inside extended view. Here's how it works. If I say, build a prompt optimizer, Solo starts by planning. It writes a spec, scans the current architecture, posts info from docs, and then gets to work. Once it understands the context, Solo breaks the task down into logical steps and picks up the right tool at the right time. It can gather information through web search or by reading your docs. It takes action using tools like Terminal, the editor, and MCPs. And when it comes to ship in real-world applications, it handles specific tasks like fixing bugs, editing UI with select and edit, or deploying with a single click. With the right context and tools, Solo finishes tasks in the right format. Whether it is updating a PRD, fixing a UI issue, or refactoring a large code base, Solo executes with precision and gives you a clean summary of what has been changed, just like a great engineer. We believe Solo is the best way for you, AI, and context to work together. While agents are powerful, building a real-world software still needs hands-on work from developers. So in TRAE 2.0, you can switch between IDE mode and Solo mode. You can choose how you want to co-work with your context engineer. This is especially useful when you're working on a big project with complex code base. So how do we actually build a software in the era of AI? We have spent a lot of time thinking about it. And it comes down to this. You need an agent that understands the context, knows how to use the right tools, and still keeps you in control throughout the process. That's exactly what we built Solo for. And our short answer to this question, Solo is all you need. Oh, one more thing. We added a new way to collaborate with your agent. Now, in both IDE and Solo mode, you can use voice input. Hey, Solo, let's get started.